Think about 50 years ago. You may not have been old enough to remember it, but the 60s, it's Vietnam, it's social unrest, which was mainly race then, and the population was complaining that medicine is too expensive, it's hard to get into, and it's very fragmented. There were heart disease specialists, diabetes, and endocrinologists, and they weren't working together and they weren't communicating. So it really grew up out of a grassroots movement to focus on the family in the setting in which they live.